Hi and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video we will talk about the Doppler effect. By the end of this Physics Fundamentals lecture, you will have the basic knowledge about the Doppler effect. So let's get started. The Austrian mathematician and physicist Christian Doppler developed a theory in 1842 to explain the colors of binary stars. He argued that the observed frequency of an electromagnetic wave or sound wave depends on the relative speed of the source and the observer. Dutch scientist Christoph Hendrik Diedrich Bayes Ballot tested the Doppler effect for sound waves in 1845 by using a group of musicians playing a calibrated note on a train in the Utrecht-Amsterdam line. So what is the Doppler effect? Have you at any point thought why the alarm of a speeding emergency vehicle apparently changes pitch as it zooms by you in the city? As a matter of fact, there is no adjustment in pitch of the alarm itself. What you are encountering is an apparent sound shift because of a phenomenon known as the Doppler effect. The Doppler effect is characterized as the change in frequency of a wave generated by the relative movements between the wave's source and the observer. The Doppler effect can be noticed with any wave-creating source. Waves of water made by a bug moving up and down over the surface of a pond, or sound waves of an alarm of a speeding emergency vehicle. The Doppler effect happens when the object, which is emitting the waves, moves towards or away from a fixed point or an observer. In front of the object, the waves are compressed. Behind it, the waves are spread out. We should take a closer look at the Doppler effect, as it relates to the sound waves created by the alarm of a moving emergency vehicle. A stationary emergency vehicle delivers a consistent alarm at a steady pitch. The sound waves are uniform from all sides of the alarm. As the emergency vehicle moves forward, it keeps on creating a uniform sound wave. Yet the sound waves in front of the emergency vehicle begin to bundle up, expanding the wave's frequency. To an observer, the alarm of the approaching emergency vehicle is heard at a higher pitch. As the emergency vehicle passes by and moves away, the sound waves of the alarm are widespread. In this way, the frequency of the wave is decreased, resulting that the alarm is heard less and less from the observer's point of view. To conclude, if we have a stationary object observer, and when the emergency vehicle approaches and then goes away from the observer, an observer will hear the siren shift from a high pitch to a low pitch. The Doppler effect can also be seen with light. Objects moving away have a slightly red shifted wavelength, and those moving towards you have a slightly blue shifted wavelength. That's how Edwin Hubble found out that the galaxies were moving away from us, giving birth to the Big Bang theory. To sum up, the Doppler effect may have been best described by the Dr. Sheldon Cooper. Meow. I hope that you now know what is the Doppler effect. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video. Watch the rest of my videos on my YouTube channel. Please consider to support me on Patreon. Thanks very much. See you on the next video.